With the GAT Plus ChromeOS Devices section, you can filter, export, and re-import changes to your devices in bulk. From here, we can see all of our devices. In this how-to, we'll be looking at how you could use the tool to modify multiple devices at once. I'll click the Apply Custom Filter button. From here, you can use a simple filter to quickly get the devices you need. With these filters, you can easily search for devices with parameters like its org unit, last user, or device ID, and much more. Say we're looking to import a few specific serial numbers and change their org unit. To do that, we can click the type. Now we can choose to search with serial numbers or asset IDs. We'll select serial numbers. Now all we need to do is place the serial numbers in order from top to bottom. Next, click Apply. Now that we have our results, we'll click the Export Data button and select Google Sheets. A new tab will appear, and in this spreadsheet, you can make the changes you wish. Columns in this spreadsheet that are green can be modified. You cannot modify the columns in red. In this example, I'll be switching these devices' org units from engineering to marketing. Once completed, I'll close this tab. Back in the GAT Plus tool, all I need to do is click the Import Data button. Here, I will find the spreadsheet I just closed. You can use the eye tool to view the changes that will be made. Click the checkmark and apply, and the tool will import the changes you have made. Please note, in this example, we only modified 3 devices at once. Using this method, you can modify thousands of devices in bulk. Don't forget to go to our website to get a free 15-day trial of GAT Plus. If you enjoyed this how-to, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Make sure to turn on the bell so you never miss a video. And let us know in the comments what you'd like to see from us in the future. That concludes this GAT Plus how-to. Thanks for watching.